You ready to start fighting for real?
Look at my poofy boots. I mean, they're no stupid cat feet, but they ain't bad boots, I guess. Extend me might be gooder. What's the game got to say about my boots? Thick leather boots lined with fur. Alright, as long as I sound good. Alright, get my beverage ready. I've got a ridiculous setup going right now, Wes, so it's very odd. I have like four or five different microphones going. It's like an NSA office in here. Because I'm trying to... My goal is to record my PS4 footage separately. Because I noticed the first two parts of this stream that went up, they were really bad quality. Like, shamefully bad.
Beg pardon.
And so what I've done is, I'm streaming through the PS4. And I have a PS4 mic headset and microphone around my neck so you can hear me talking now. But I'm also running the Elgato to capture the PS4's footage in HD directly to my computer. And I also have a separate microphone, my Blue Snowball, hooked up to the computer recording in Audacity so that I can edit this all together and upload it separately from the Twitch stream save, and it'll be an actual 720 instead of 480. So I have two sets of headphones and two microphones going and a completely separate third-party recording software. So don't ever say I don't do anything for anybody. Don't say I don't sweat blood and tears for the TenFei channel, because goddamn if I don't. All right, what are we doing other than yelling and emoting to the firekeeper so she'll hang out with us? She giggled and chortled at my triumphant motion. I'm so embarrassed. The little person face up there above my chat says there are three people watching. I'm very skeptical, but you never know. Alright. Let's go back to the Undead Settlement. If I remember correctly, the last stream ended, I was in a desperate struggle to get to the bonfire without taking a single hit. It was some good stream footage, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. It weren't bad. I'm sitting closer to my computer this time. Last time I streamed, I sat in my comfy chair because, you know, I like having a back that doesn't hurt. But I couldn't see my computer monitor, so I couldn't read. If the chat scrolled past this shitty PlayStation window on the right there, I couldn't read it. So just for y'all, I'm sitting in my uncomfortable computer chair next to my computer so I can glance to my right slightly and see the chat. Hey, Hosier. Are you here just to tell me that you're going to bed? Because that's what you do in every TenFei stream. You're like, TenFei streaming, dream come true. I'm glad I sold my first baby to that gypsy. And then you're like, oh, I'm turning in. It's 7:30. I gotta be up to plow the chickens. And I'm like, is that the sexual thing, Hosier? You're like, no. And then you log off. Okay, we're in the Undead Settlement. It ain't a bad place. I don't know how they got zoned for it, though. It seems like they all kinds of health violations. A purple phantom wants to be summoned in my world. Named Kunta Kinte. That's goddamn hilarious. You bought the game, Hosier, and you're super bad at it. Well, maybe you should get good.com. It's a website I should start. Maybe. No. Yes. These little thief guys, didn't I get their hat? Their VV hat? Yeah, I did. Look at that. I'm like, hey guys, I'm a black mage, and I'm going to die before the game's ending. Aw. I forgot how sad Final Fantasy IX is. Final Fantasy IX starts out so charming, but by the time you get to the end of it, it's the saddest fucking game ever played. Thanks, Hosier, for making me depressed. Put my thief mask back on. Can I wear this blue tearstone ring, or does it make me too fat? I'm just underneath the fatness. I'm at 69.3%. I don't know where the 0.3 fits in when you're, you know, look in the Karma Sutra at the 69.3. I don't know where that 0.3 comes from, but it's a bit unnerving. So Hosier and Wes, since you're the only ones here, how's it going? You're the kings of chat. The lords of TenFei. Which would be a really good name for a band that does TenFei covers. I don't know exactly what they would cover. No fat rolling. No sack of potatoes rolling for me, Wes. Wes, this is a professional Dark Souls 3 live stream, so the fat rolling is completely out of the question. I might do a husky roll. My mom says my rolls are big boned, so it's not my fault. It's genetics and all that. Okay. I love the little dude that drops down with the flambers like he's going to do something. Hey, it's Mr. Morning Snip. Is that a Wolverine reference? Crow. Well, look at you. Asshole of the fucking year fell on my head. All right. The other bonfire we want is down there, and I actually have HP this time, so I can fall down there without dying. So let's do it. Plunge and attack. No, my plunge and attack. I was cheated. Miyazaki, please. Refund me my plunge attack. I have the receipt right here. Miyazaki, I need to speak to your manager. Okay. Jump attack. They're so good. Jump attacks are so girthy. Okay. Rubbish. Well, that doesn't sound like a good item to find. Ten Fate covers the Extra Man songs. Wes, boys, Extra Man's been dead for a long time. Only Ten Fate true believers will get that reference. So not Hozier. Okay. We activated the other bonfire. And my Bonkai. So now we can, have fun while being the best. Alright. Fuck you, Bloodborne enemy guy. Fall off the cliff. Cowboy 467, your first 10-face stream. It'll probably be your last. I stream about twice a year, so you're lucky. I'm like one of them rare blooming flowers that you spend your whole life waiting for it to bloom, and then some little blonde-headed youngard opens your garage and knocks a table over and you miss it. If anyone understands what I'm talking about, please let me know that I'm not alone. These fucking Bloodborne-ass enemies with their goddamn cleavers. They think they're so fucking clever. I have a lantern. It is like Halley's Comet. It's like the Hale-Bopp Comet, son, so I hope you all got plenty of punch to drink. Hey, Pyromancer guy, how you doing? Get out of that cage, you nut. Also, he just teleports out. It's like the side of me gives people the ability to teleport. It's like Final Fantasy Tactics. I just had to crush the life out of some insect that entered my home. Wes, my god, you're so violent. Well, I mean, I'm with a warrior this stern. Wes, do you see how stern my face is? How could I ever not crush my enemies? This motherfucker wakes up disappointed in the day. He eats a disappointing breakfast. And then he takes a disappointing drive to his disappointing job. Because he's so stern that nothing can ever please him. Oh, we need to two-shot this guy, because if he turns around and tries to kill us with his big bowl of oops all berries, we're done. No! Okay, thank God he didn't survive. I hate these fucking guys, by the way, with the planks on their back. Oh! Oh! I do instill in them the need to teleport Wes, you're right. Wes gets it. He knows 10 fake cannon. Wait, what the hell are we doing? They teleport back to Firelink Shrine. Like, they're locked in a horrible prison. And the moment I show up and I'm like, hey, they're like, oh, okay, I guess I'll just teleport out of here. I mean, I guess it's nice instead of them just sitting there like a sack of taters, but still, it's my immersion, Miyazaki. I thought you were building a world, not a bed of lies. I guess we should get the Badman Covenant before I fight the boss, which means I have to climb inside of the cage. It's super obscure. Luckily, Vaddy Vigia made a video about it. And he's very popular and handsome on the internet. So there you go. Fucking dogs. Goddamn dog. Not the shit from Vine. Oh, I didn't turn on cuss a swear mode in the stream chat. So now y'all are still censored. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to stifle your creative freedoms to say the word fuck. And titties. I don't know if the word titties is censored, and if it is, goddamn. What kind of country do we live in? I thought this was America, not communist Russia, where they hate titties. Everyone knows all communist Russians are ass men. I can't fault them for that. Hey, Flamebridge guy. You're getting a backstab. You earned it. He still lives. No, he's invincibility frames. He's too powerful. If he was a Street Fighter, son, should be broken. He's the vanilla Sagat of Dark Souls enemies. Alright, excuse me, y'all. I'm going to be killing you with this hatchet. You're going to throw firebombs. Well, do-do-do. Hey, everybody, I'm the best. I throw firebombs, and I'm the big boy. And I can go to the bathroom in the middle of the night all by myself, as long as there's no monsters. Which there always are, so I never go to the bathroom by myself, because it's a fool's game. Why do monsters love to kill you when you go to the bathroom by yourself? It's a dick move. Monsters are assholes. That's why Ah Real Monsters, that was the true story. Remember Ah Real Monsters from the 1990s? I would say it was a good show. It wasn't. Nobody liked Ah Real Monsters. The Monster in the Dark. I can't shoot these guys at faster than they blow darts at me. It's at the physics of it. They call it Newton's third law of asshole enemies. I don't know what the first two are. We'll figure them out later. All right, we shoot him once. We hide behind here for 2 or 3 hours. And then we pop out and try to shoot him again. We missed. How did this happen? Newton, damn you. God damn it, Newton. If only your little snack cakes weren't so delicious. The Green Sage. I can't make my Power Rangers though. I made that last time. All right. These little motherfuckers with their hatchets. They think they're so fucking clever. There's one more of them over here hid. He thinks we don't know about him. Here, I have a girthy R2 arrow, son. You earned it. Asshole of the year over here. He put in a lot of hours to get that award. It's very prestigious. Okay. Oh, wait. We have to talk to Cage Man. Nicholas Cage, we could call him, maybe. The Plank Shield. What's up, buddy?
Another Nana disappeared.
The ground can carry the cage. He ever has his cage.
And Nana's never coming back. So come into the cage and become Nana's shade.
What an obscure clue. If you've heard of Green and Power Rangers now, you might as well talk about... Oh, that's right. Apparently they're doing something with Power Rangers. I don't know. I was never into Power Rangers, son. I was a mature, like, 10-year-old when Power Rangers came out. I was watching SWAT Cats and Sonic the Hedgehog, which probably explains a lot about me. I didn't have no time for no Power Rangers, son. So here's the tip, everybody. You climb into this guy's cage right here. And you get taken to a magical land. Oops, slipped on a man peel and hit the skip cutscene button. It's a damn shame when that happens. And he just throws you down here. What a dick. We'll talk to Uncle Blumpkin here, or whatever his fucking name is. Uncle Blumpkin's Mystery Cave. That's what this place is called. Hey, Uncle Blumpkin.
Yes, it's a, but
I would love to become a purple shade. The Mound Makers. Mentos. Someone else has probably already made that joke. All right. Now it's a homeward boner ass out of here because there's no other way. I didn't want to go back to the shrine. Damn it. I ruined everything. The momentum of the playthrough is shot. New movie for Mighty Morphin Power Rangers next year. Wow. Is Ivan Ooze going to be in it? And is he going to be like, where's my autograph book? That's all I remember about Ivan Ooze is that he says that line. Let's buy some items while we're here in town together. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. He's too sad about Loretta Jones being dead or whatever her fucking name was. Now we can go to the fetal position, though. So we're the true winner. Let's see. Switch you out. Look, we can make an eagle pick us up or a giant raven. The Spiteful TMP. Nobody remembers that. Nobody wants non-Souls content on the Tenfei channel. All they want is for me to play Souls game. If I play Final Fantasy or Resident Evil, everybody just rolls their eyes. They're like, Tenfei's having one of his non-Dark Souls fits again. It's just a phase. He'll get over it. And then the next day I'm like, hey guys, I'm playing Dark Souls. Do you like me now? Are you gonna upvote my video? Okay. We got everything we need.
Ashen one.
Final Fantasy 1 playthrough, so good, so classy, but in today's economy, who could afford to play Final Fantasy 1? Alright, let's see if I can gain enough souls to gain a level before we leave. That's a good sign. I think we're just slightly short. We may have to sell some. Mission Shiel? Are you like Mission Heel, but you sell things instead of just whispering penis into people's ears? Okay, let's see. I need 200... Excuse me, a little glow error. I need 219 souls. So let's sell some shit. What we got that we don't want or care about? This spear? This spear? Fuck these spears. What do I look like, a dragoon? No, because I'm not cool enough. I'm a... What Final Fantasy class am I? Warrior? Fighter? Oh, fighter's such a good class. Dragoons are just fighters that jump. All roads lead back to fighter, son. That's what I'm trying to point. I'm trying to get across to y'all. All right, what are we leveling? Who? What? Endurance? Vigor? Strength? Salve? We'll get our vigor to 20. We'll get our endurance to 20 and our vitality to 20. It's a good number to get to. I appreciate it. Shut up, firekeeper lady. I assume some people like you, but not me. Alright. What do we went to the thing and we need to... Well, we need to talk to the giant there. So he won't light us up with arrows again. So we got things to do. I got an itinerary right now. I wonder how long I'll be able to play competently. Because I just cracked open. I've already been drinking all day. Well, since I got home from work. And I just cracked open a brand new Mike's Harder Blood Orange Lemonade. The unofficial alcohol beverage of Tinfei? Because they won't pay me to endorse it? You're going to buy Dark Souls 3, Wes. Then you're going to have to get good. None of that half-ass shit. This ain't Pokemon. You can't just spam Hydro Pump, which is what I assume people do in Pokemon. You can't screech the enemies and lower their defense and then crit them with Bite, which is another thing they do in Pokemon. I read about it on the internet. Alright, we want to get over there, but there's so many asshole enemies. Like, entirely too many. And he's hung on the world geometry. Jesus. 420 jokes? Did I make one? Normal enemies will fuck you up, son. Normal enemies ain't nothing to fuck with. The normal enemies in this game are like the Wu-Tang Clan. You don't use Hydro Pump. Well, shit. Is Blastoise the only Pokemon that naturally learns Hyper Pump, Wes? I mean, I know, but I'm asking for a friend. Do y'all follow me on Twitter and Tumblr? Did you see my Blaze the Cat picture? That's actually from a Tinfei video, but I have to post it on 420. It's tradition. Is there any danker Sonic character in Blaze the Cat? I'd like to think no. Maybe Manic the Hedgehog from Sonic Underground, but nobody remembers him, so it doesn't matter. Alright, let's keep fucking lighting these motherfuckers up. I like how we're doing like a strength playthrough, but I had to put enough points to use the bow, because this game was built around kiting enemies with the bow. Like, if I were to just walk over there like an asshole, I'd have been obliterated. This game is an MMO, son. You got pulled in enemies one at a time. Who's the best in the Wu-Tang? Yeah, because I totally know members of the Wu-Tang Clan, because I'm cool and hip. I say, Sheezy Joe. Sheezy Joe is my favorite. Oh, look at that dumb asshole fell off the bridge. I win. Oh, I've got a big old bowl of berry kicks that I throw at people. Because my dad didn't love me. I'm just going to headshot this motherfucker to death. It's like Resident Evil 4. Actually, this whole location is like Resident Evil 4. They should have just made the whole game this location and then given you a gun. And made you a handsome man in a leather jacket. It would be a much better game. I'm just saying. Plenty of Pokemon learn Hydro Pump. Well, how do they Hydro Pump if they got cannons coming out their back, Wes, huh? Everyone knows that Hydro Pump can't melt steel beams, Wes. Alright, checkmate, atheist. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. This motherfucker's pissed. Careful, he's got infinite poise. And can attack forever. Oh, Miyazaki, you clever boy. And now he's dead. We win. We get the high score, Billy. Who's the sun bro that wishes to be summoned? Jesus. Did I pick up the sun bro thing yet? I don't think I did. No, I didn't. Well, I'll be damned. Grass type? Ain't nobody like no damn grass type. They should put all the grass types in a big boat and sink it in the ocean. Except the ocean would be weak to them. Somehow. Ugh, this damn second set of headphones is digging into my neck. Look, everybody, it's Onion Bro. I mean, wait a few moments. It's Onion Bro. Remember him? Remember the good times? Remember Transformers? What do you got to say, Onion Bro? I'm not listening to your dialogue. Everyone's played Dark Souls 3. They all know what you talk about. Now, if you excuse me, I got to see a giant about not getting shot with giant fucking arrows. God, I can't look directly at my character. He's too stern. I feel like I'm disappointing him playing as him. The problem is, he doesn't get mad at you. He's just so disappointed. Oh, Stern Goodman. Will you ever find anything to believe in? Leon's baller leather jacket is it the greatest article of clothing in video games? I can't say for sure. I'm not an official. But it's a close contender. And you could buy it in real life if you own an oil refinery. Shit ain't cheap. Hey, giant man, how you doing?
I have.
Thanks. You're awfully easy to impress. Okay. Enough of this shit. What are we doing now? Oh, Onion, me and Onion Bro are going to fight a fire demon. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh. Make sure you fall off the correct side, kids. Oh. Onion Bro, Onion Bro. What are you doing over here? You crazy nut.
Oh, don't. But thanks. Right.
Hope you all like skip dialogue. If you want to hear the whole dialogue, watch a other video. I'm live streaming. Alright, we're going to shoot this motherfucker with arrows. And not even like attempt to fight him. So we got our Onion Bro for that. I can't hit him. Is the giant stuck in the tower? I feel like he could just leave. What the hell? I saw that arrow hit. There we go.
You should have waited. Well, it's too late now.
Onion Bro is so unimpressed with my plan to kite the enemy to death with arrows. Yes, we will fight in honorable melee combat together, side by side. Man, we are just fucking this thing up. Man, the bow and arrow is broken as shit. Do any of the classes start with a bow and arrow in this one? I haven't really made that many characters. Is there a Hunter equivalent? Probably. There ought to be. Does the thief start with a bow and arrow? That seems like a very thiefly thing to do. The fire demon's pissed. Oh, well, no wonder. Fucking Hiroshima, too. We did it together. Good job, Onion Bro, and me. Yeah. He's so unimpressed.
That was quite a performance.
Yes, it was, Chief. Yes, it was. All right. And the sleep. Death by sleep. Is that a Kingdom Hearts game? The Kingdom Hearts make no damn sense. Okay. Look at this Resident Evil 4 ass looking place. / the evil within, which is very Resident Evil 4 esque, I admit. Sorry, I had to regain my constitution there with a sip of drink. I know because of a popular internet YouTuber that there's a pale tongue in one of these bodies over here, and we're gonna get it. Was it you? No. Perhaps you. Or it could be the one with an item on it. Heaven forbid. Well, that one didn't even fucking fall down. What the hell? Oh, I hit an invisible platform, of course. He's too powerful! There we go. We did it! We'll be Dick Wraiths before tomorrow. Well, I mean, I've got about 40 minutes to become a Dick Brave, I'm just saying. No pressure. Ooh, a large club? That's just a weapon for a stern man. Every girl's crazy about a stern-dressed man. 22 strength? That ain't nothing, baby. I brush my teeth with 22 strength, which is why I don't have many teeth left. I always two-hand the toothbrush and then crit the shit out of my mouth. Alright, I want to make sure we don't miss any items. Like this barrel. Alright, I was just saying, there may have been an item in there. Well, if I kicked that barrel open and Anne Frank was hiding in it, I'd be like, Anne Frank, you crazy nut, get out of that barrel. The hell's wrong with you? Why don't you write more chapters about your vagina that can get banned from the book? Did y'all hear about that? The Diary of Anne Frank, it was revealed, it had a bunch of chapters where Anne Frank is just talking about her vagina. And when the people in like the 50s were transcribing that as a book for kids, they were like, kids can't know about vaginas. Oh. And so they edited it out. I like to think there was a little subtext in there, though. All right, we got all the good items. Let's get the hell out of here. And by that, I mean continue exploring. Kingdom Hearts makes perfect sense. An old man steals a young boy's body while seeking to summon an immensely powerful artifact. Then is spluh. All right, it makes no sense, bro. Oh, wait, that was a different person. I played Kingdom Hearts 1 up to the Jungle Book. So that's my entire experience with the series. Now, I'm not saying that there will one day be a Tenfinity Kingdom Hearts, but I wouldn't rule it out. Maybe a TMVA Kingdom Hearts because I don't have any friends. Alright. Oh! Oh! Man, if I could get Tommy over here to play Kingdom Hearts with me, it would be the best video ever. But I don't own enough physical objects to entice Tommy to come over. Tommy's like a raven. I have to trick him with shiny baubles to come over and hang out with me. Tarzan's Jungle? Oh, yeah. Tarzan's Jungle and the Jungle Book are the same thing. You're the most alive-looking fucking cage of monsters. Of course we traded. Fuck you, rocking chair man. There's a dog. And where there's a dog, there are two dogs. Humpy. It's the best Inuit name ever. You think two dogs fucking is still alive? Was that a real person, or is that just a joke? Why are you just standing there? I told him. Oh, look who's still alive. Doo-doo. Oh, God, my throwing knife is too powerful. I wasn't nervous or anything. I was just building tension. If only I had a head. What? Okay. If you lived around here, Wes, we'd play it for Tenfinity. Would you give me all the plot details and lore? Isn't it? I read some kind of flowchart online that every character is just two. There are two people that are like, every character is a part of their soul or something. And why doesn't it have any good Final Fantasy characters? Name five good Final Fantasy characters that are in Kingdom Hearts you can't. Squall, Ironheart. Jesus Christ. Sephiroth. My God. I'm right sick in my stomach thinking about it. I bet you're a mimic, aren't you? No, you just, when I open you, things fall on my head sometimes. Human pine resin. At this time of day? Okay. We're gonna fight these fools with fire bombs. Oh! It's the mature way to fight fat priests or preachers or whatever the hell y'all are. I don't know your profession, alright? My God, calm down. Excuse me, ladies. I need to take a quick sip. I'll be right back. What are you laughing at? I'm gonna fucking cleave the shit out. Let me guess, you got hyper armor. You're gonna turn around like Sagat. Oh yeah, the mimic doesn't have a rap chain. It's like, is it like Kingdom Hearts 1? A pleb? It's not a pleb, son. As long as you play video games you enjoy. See, it's the magic of the imagination. You believe in yourself and the heart of the cards. And you always draw Gaia the Fierce Knight right when you need it. I hate these fucking bitches with their fat tits. Until then. Okay. What are we doing? Beating the game. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I get excited when I roll upstairs. Y'all have to bear with me a minute. Okay. Flynn's ring from Tron. Ain't nobody ever got low enough quip low to use that shit. I feel like I'm missing something. There are no plebs, only normies. Is that worse? Is Norm McDonald a normie because of his name? Casuals. Try here. What the fuck does that mean? Everyone who leaves a comment in this game is drunk. Try here as well. Okay, I'm trying an awful lot of things, y'all. Awful lot of experimentation going on right now. Additional homeward bones, always nice to have. Had to ground clan server, make sure my ship was still recording. Like Tenfei. Casual. Maybe. I don't know. I'm not very good at Call of Duty. Or crushing candies. Okay. Oh! And it's Lucatilla Mirage set. Good for her. Even though she's a character that nobody likes. Chloranthi ring. You can't stop me from equipping this shit. Okay. Just gonna walk to the end of the game real quick, beat it. Ain't gonna be bad. Kill two or three final bosses. Maybe get an ending cutscene if we're good and eat our vegetables. Doggy doggy. Hey, Ben and people. Is that what we're divided into? 50% Ben, 50% people. He sounded genuinely distressed that I shot him in the face with an arrow. I almost feel bad. Tidus on crack. God, that would be aggravating. Tidus is a weird character. And by weird, I mean annoying. Why has he got the little... His shirt doesn't cover, like, any of his chest. I'm just saying. He's got that weird gauntlet on his arm. He's got, like... short pants, but with suspenders. I see why his dad hated him. I kind of hate him a little bit, too. Why isn't Jack the main character? Final Fantasy always gets his shit wrong. Like, in Final Fantasy VIII, Laguna should have been the main character, and in Final Fantasy X, Jack should have been the main character. It should have been Jack, Braska, and Orin's Day Out. God, that would have been a good game. But no. We get everyone sad the game from Parker Brothers. Okay. I watched the OMG Hunt commentary about how your camcorder was on a weird angle because the wire was short. It's true. The first Tenfei video was built by pure apathy. But it I think that adds to the charm. Well, we're going to move my TV. I was randomly recording it. I didn't plan on putting that shit on YouTube. I was making it to make my friends laugh. And then I didn't have any friends. That's the secret twist ending. I was looking in a snow globe that said Tenfei General on it. Saint Tenfei's. Everyone is a lame blank mark, and their dad was cooler. I see. Why? Did I fall? What the hell am I doing? Oh, the bomb. Ow. Yeah. Well, it's true. That's exactly what I said in the commentary. But I'm just trying to make lively banter about it. Just because I disagree with it doesn't mean it's true. Alright, what are we doing? Go back and spin souls or fight the boss? Well, we have to teleport to the other bonfire anyway. We might as well go back to Firelink Shrine. I mean, since we're in the neighborhood. If you watch OMG Hunk 3, The Revengeaning, and OMG Ilsa, and OMG Wesker, I did a better job of framing the TV. I basically stacked my webcam on a TV tray, and I used like Magic the Gathering cards and shit to get it just the right height So that was when I started putting the slightest bit of effort into 10 Fae videos. You could see the transformation. Hey, little thief anyone, guy. I might as well. Yeah, sure. Go find me some more loot. First, I have to buy things from you. Things I want to have. All right. I don't think I need any of this shit. Mace ain't a bad thing. You get the warrior set. Ugh. Son, if you've been watching OMG videos, you might qualify as 10 Fae True Believer. You gotta get your application in, though. Fake achievements. Ah. I remember fake achievements. That was back when 10 Fae was quote-unquote good. Can you even imagine it? Alright, what am I doing? Do I need... Yes? Maybe. Did I give her the other ash? I don't think I picked it up yet. Ghost and Goblins? You mean Arthur?
Welcome, husband.
Alright. Level up. Or Arthur C. Clarke, as I believe I've referred to him several times. Damn, we need a couple thousand souls to gain another level. Which I don't think I have the soul items for. I got 15 of these, but they're only worth 50 each. We'll try it. Always bet on getting enough souls to level up. Oh. Nah, I don't think we've got enough. We have more than enough! We have an excess of souls. There we go. That puts us at a nice 20 vitality. It ain't a bad amount to have.
Farewell, Ashen One.
To be a 10 Fae True Believer, son, anyone can be a 10 Fae True Believer as long as they truly believe in 10 Fae. So technically, I'm not one because I don't believe in shit. Alright, give me some more standard arrows before I get out of here.
Goodbye.
Cowboy 467, you should make your own version of YouTube with blackjack and hookers, and I could be the only gaming personality on it, and then I'll be the most popular by default. And then I'll immediately sell out. Okay. Let's go beat this damn boss. My god. I thought this was a professional Dark Souls 3 live stream, and I'm just, it's amateur hour over here. Jesus and Cthulhu. They do like to hang out. Did I kill that crystal slug? X. Yeah, I guess I did. Alright, guy. Oh, I forgot about this NPC that invades you here. Now I have to murder him. Gee whiz. It's Uncle Blumpkin, too. I thought we was tight, Uncle Blumpkin. I even went in your mystery cave and everything. The first time I played a game, I thought this was an actual player. And I had the most intense battle with him. But it turns out it was just an NPC, and I was just bad. When you're bad at the game, everything's an epic encounter. Motherfucker trying to... Look at you drinking in the middle of our honorable duel. Where's your code of Bushido and your bullshit Japanese ethics? Son, you ain't gonna get nary lick of Fugu Pufferfish in the afterlife. Oh, this guy fights too much. Oh, great. Fucking Chips Ahoy is here. I don't know why that's his name, but it is, and I hate him. Yeah, hide behind the enemy, scrub. Talking shit to NPCs, one of the few joys of my life. Wow, fucking Chips Ahoy over there is a... Did you just cast Power Within? What an asshole. Do you want to fight with your fucking Craftsman Saw there, or do you want to fucking build a house? There, I told them. We did it. Together. I had all of y'all believing in me. So I could beat Queen Beryl. By that I mean those two enemies. Phew. Drinking carbonated alcoholic beverages makes me so burpy. All right, we can walk through here with such confidence now that the arrows don't kill us. Oh, we completely missed that one. I'm just going to pick up items at my leisure, son. Like it's a flea market. Madness. Look at that. Bunch of fucking scrubs.
Oh, I got a pitchfork. Hey, guys. I'm the best character in the game, go. Of course.
Where is my giant arrow? Thank you. Jesus. So unprofessional. Some of that bone shard dust up there ain't nothing. It wouldn't hurt nobody. Except these enemies. Well, and by I mean, it would give me more HP to live longer and fight, you see. I'm just roundabout way of getting to that point. How do you stop that giant, stop shooting arrows? You go there and talk to him. I just did a few minutes ago. I don't know if you were in the stream yet. You'll have to watch this when it goes on YouTube, or watch one of the 7,000 other more popular Dark Souls 3 videos on YouTube. Hey, little orco looking guy. Yeah, you're real fucking clever. Dropping down with your flame burge. Oh, well, he still shoots arrows, it's just he aims at the enemies. Hey, the cleric set. I think you're just randomly getting hit by arrows, unfortunately. Because once you've talked to him and made peace with him, he targets the enemies. Okay, let's see. Mission Shield. Son, you're doing the best job of shielding for Tenfei by saying this is the only Dark Souls 3 stream. You should go down to your local rec center or soup kitchen and get everybody to watch Tenfei videos. I hear my homeless demographic is very popular. I hear I'm very popular in a number of state institutions. Fun fact about the show Freakazoid, which was a really good show. There's a random episode where Freakazoid is at a Comic-Con type panel, and he's answering questions about the show, and some big crazy-looking motherfucker in a Freakazoid shirt comes up and just says, "You're very popular in a number of state institutions." And Freakazoid's like, "Okay." And the joke in the show, I guess, is supposed to be he's from like a mental institution. But the actual fact is that Freakazoid was very popular in prisons. So there you go. Freakazoid giving hope to the inmates. The only Dark Souls 3. What makes this? I mean, but other people have dank memes. Some of them even have titties to show the camera, which I do, but they're not, you know, girl titties. You don't want to watch people with their wacky faces in the corner? And dropping, you know, references to things that are popular? Like Miley Cyrus? She's popular, right? The Beastie Boys? Are kids still into them? Ecto-Cooler? I know you kids are all about Ecto-Cooler. It ain't bad, son. Alright, we got arrested at the bonfire again and then fight the boss. Actually, let's just keep homeward boning. Don't hoard your homeward bones, kids. It leads to a sad life. Also, I realize we haven't picked up the Sunbro Covenant yet. I do love to rant about shitty enemies. I can't deny it. You got me. You got me. Yes, I'll take your finest level up. Lord of mercy. I ain't got nary fucking lick of souls to level up with. By that, I mean I have like 1,000 less than I need. Alright, let's get the Sunbro Covenant item. No, that's the wrong bonfire! God! That's it, the stream's over! I'm deleting the YouTube channel, I've ruined it. Green screen? Oh, I'm sorry, I was backed up there, Wes. I finally caught up with you. Fucking Miyazaki, goddamn, I'm so fucking pissed. The fun thing is I've been playing this game by myself for fun. I know, fun in my Tenfei. But even in like when I'm standing here by myself not recording, I still yell at Miyazaki. That's how much I hate him. I only hate Miyazaki because I love him so much. I could duplicate boss souls if I had 4 arms and like the ability to slow down time because that shit is not easy to do. Plus, I don't have any good boss souls yet. I just have a Jorp of the Frozen Valley or whatever. He gives you like 85 souls. Let's do the mature, responsible thing and just run to the Sunbro Covenant. Excuse me, sir. I'm trying to run past the enemies, and you're ruining it with your shitty stun frames. Everything went wrong so badly. It's almost like this was a terrible plan. Okay. We got this. You ain't never gonna stop, son. But it was 8 minutes in a Minecraft video with face camera. Are you saying Minecraft with the cool kids is the secret to 10 face success? That video doesn't even have that many views. Alright. Excuse me, all of the enemies, but I need to run past you. Thank you. I expect you to handle this in a mature manner. Oh. And we're in the murder shack. Oh, I forgot that you're alive. You Pinocchio-looking fuck. A full let's play? Can you do that? Does it have an end? I guess you can kill that dragon at the end of it. Drink the Estus soup. That better say praise the soup. Let there be soup. That's all right, I guess. I'll allow it this once. You got lucky. Okay. Take a sip. Look at you so fucking bursting with life. Oh! My current format is optimal 10 phase success rate. You mean recording one video a month when I'm not too tired and sad from my job? Because that's the current 10 phase schedule. You crowd need to calm the fuck down. This isn't Bloodborne, even though it secretly is, because every one of Miyazaki's games now is just fucking Bloodborne. Wait, what did he just drop? Was it a piece of armor? I don't even know. I was reading the chat, so I didn't see it. I don't think it matters. And dunked. I told him. Okay. Additional dunk. This act's so goddamn satisfying. Fun on YouTube. Wes, you should be ashamed of yourself. Everyone knows video games are serious business. Minecraft story mode? What's the story? Oh no, we have to stack blocks in a pattern. Oh no, we have to make sprites of Final Fantasy 1 characters. Oh, holy crap. The world depends on it. Do more 10 grumps. Ah, 10 grumps. It's true. You fucking weird-ass bee magic that bleeds people.
Well, I got a big hammer, doobie-doo.
Get off the ceiling, you nut! Everyone always hits you at the same time. 10-minute 10-fay, Final Fantasy. I should have done it as a 10-minute 10-fay. I'd already had like 4 months worth of material with how much I've played that game. The whip. Truly the most worthless of weapons. You're really fucking pleased with yourself up there, aren't you? She's just a laughing and a chortling like she's accomplishing something. This would be a good place to put an item, so of course there's not one there. Who would I be if I was Game Grumps? I don't know. Game Grumps did steal my idea. Damn it. I'm going to sue the class action lawsuit. I don't know how it's class action. I'll get all y'all involved. That way we all get like $4. Calm the fuck down, lady. Take your fucking hysteria pills. Jesus Christ. Go read Little Women or something. Damn. Fucking fat priest ladies fight. Look at that crystal slug. I want to kill him so fucking bad. Oh, crystal slug. I've always hated you. I've always hated you. Yeah. We need a heavy gem. Have I found one yet? Raw, refined. None of these are good for a girthy strength build. None of these are stern enough. I'm gonna roll into these boxes to take out my frustration. 13 people. I probably could get at least 13 people. I think I have at least that many dedicated viewers on the YouTube, as the kids call it. and adults because it's the name of the website. Alright, I think we finally done enough stuff that we can go fight the boss. So we'll go gain a level. We'll actually burn the bone fragment. I ain't gay, but $4 is $4. That's such a bold statement. I bet those fat ladies are teachers, so they're probably bitches that try to take your Game Boy away. Lady, I'm trying to beat the seventh dungeon in Link's Awakening. We have to throw that fucking ball at the pillars. It's a pain in the ass. Nobody cares about math. I just learned that you could throw the boomerang and pick up the rooster and fly around killing everything. That's true. Game Grumps probably has a little bit more staying power than old Tenfei does. So I'm the little man. Alright. Once we get all of our staying alive stats to 20, we'll just start dumping everything in strength. It'll be awesome. Miss Bitchstein! Oh, Miss Bitchenstein. Tommy is always vouching for her that she just wanted me to do better, but I know the truth. She's just a bitch. She was born a bitch. That's how she'll die. Sorry, I keep having to burp. I need a valve in my chest that releases air pressure, like in the movie Three Kings. I can't remember why he had a valve in his chest. I think his lung collapsed or something. It was a weird movie. I think George Clooney was in it. Was that before Batman? Probably not. Whew. Fucking wore out. I ain't got the boss yet. My God. And we're down to 9 viewers from 10. Somebody heard me talk for 2 minutes and was like, ooh. I always wonder how many random people, because when you stream on PS4 games, like it shows up on people's dashboard if they're just looking for streams. So I always have to wonder how many random people stumble across that Tenfei stream, because it's got to be a weird shock to the system. Just jumping into a Tenfei video with no prior experience is like jumping in a cold swimming pool. Like, it shocks you so bad, but if you stay there a little while and get used to it, you'll find it so pleasant. Nothing better than an ice-cold swimming pool, baby. It's very arrogant of me to compare myself to an ice-cold swimming pool, but, you know, I calls them like I sees them, son. Alright, I think we're ready to actually fight the boss. Can you believe it? I can't. Is my shit still recording? It is. I looked over in Audacity, had the best little waveforms on it. God bless its heart. Okay. Adjust my headphones. I heard it giving me fucking chronic neck pain. Alright, we need to kill these assholes before we aggro the tree of might. Or else Turles will hold our faces and make us look at the moon. We'll turn to the mighty Ozaru. I'm using this as an excuse to read the chat. I see, Wes. It's awfully ambitious of you. My arrows are intangible. Is this bow ethereal? Do I need to slap a Zod in this beast? Because I can't repair it. Oh, I can sidestep slightly. I'm the best enemy in the game. Dooba dooba doo. Miyazaki thinks you're so fucking clever. Evil Dead. Also in the new Tomb Raider, Wes. I'm pretty sure Lara Croft gets raped by a tree in the new Tomb Raider. I have no way of proving it, but you have no way of disproving it. So, I think I won this round. Look at you with your fucking little ass HP. I told him. Son, I need mana. Not in town. Time to die. Why won't my arrows hurt? Why do they only hurt me and my feelings? Look at this Michael Myers looking motherfucker storming over here. Like the goddamn Chop Man. When you're like sniping enemies as they run towards you, the game becomes survival horror. It becomes Resident Evil. He attacks so fast. I guess it's true. I never thought about the anecdote potential of being raped by a tree. If I was raped by a tree, I don't know who I would tell. The police? I don't think so. Alright. You found my stream on PS4. What, did you slip on a banana peel and fall on your controller and accidentally connect my stream? Okay. The tree police, they're fucking corrupt as shit. You can't trust them for nothing. Excuse me, I need to put fire on my sword. And by sword, I mean an axe. Axes are like swords on a stick. It makes sense in content. I need to hit your egg nuts here, Chief. Now don't break the floor like a child. Where is your hand that I can hit? Oh wait, you're gonna break the floor first, aren't you? With your big ass. There we go. Uh-huh. At least they don't make you take fall damage there. That would be a super shitty move, son. Like Great Lord Nito shitty. Excuse me, sir. I'm trying to hit your egg nuts. Thank you. At least one of us is handling this battle like a mature adult. Now put your hand down here so I can go aboard it. Neckbone style, man. I want to read the stream chat, but I'm fighting a boss. I'll need a stenographer to read the stream chat back to me later. Jesus Christ, you motherfucker had to do great action. Put your hand down. Gotta hit you. Oh, there you go. Stop moving. You're like Steve Descalus. If Steve Descalus was an asshole, which he is, so you're exactly like him. Damn, I've almost fucking killed this thing. Must get to hands and deal final damage. Can't. Miyazaki won't let me. Oh, Miyazaki, why are you such an asshole? I've only got to hit that fucking hand one more goddamn time. Miyazaki loves his big, stupid fucking enemies. There! I'm the best! Beats the rest. Cellular modular, interactive modular. All I need to know about the stream chat is that Wes yelled neck bones in all caps, so y'all are doing God's work. You do know, Wes. You do know. Where the hell am I? The bonfire. And look, Uncle Blumpkin is dead as shit. I need to leave a message on his body. There. Uncle Blumpkin, you dead shit. I'm telling Mom not to invite you to Thanksgiving this year. Because you always fuck the stuffing when nobody's looking. I could have... Well, I don't know if you could throw a knife at him, Wes. I don't know if you can actually lock onto his gangly arm that takes damage. What other games do I play? Other games? Is there such a thing? Is this a concept? Man, I haven't enjoyed a video game in like 15 years. Alright, what are we doing back in town? Oh, we need to give her the ash. Oh, I'll talk to you. I picked it by accident. Alright, do you sell anything good? Oh yeah, that's right. We need this thing. So we can go rescue the priestess. Refill our arrows. I want to buy more of these, but I need to see something.
Ashen one. Be sure to...
Your own messages in Dark Souls 3 would be fucking terrible. Like, it would be a goddamn train wreck. But it would be a beautiful train wreck. Alright. We're gonna level these two up. Interspurtingly? That sounds like a real word. So it might be one. Alright. I'll have your finest charcoal, etc. And I'll finish that off with two of your fire bombs and five of these. Just because I don't like to keep souls in my pockets, you see. Walking through a neighborhood like this. Son, there's the best, like, link to a YouTube playlist in the chat all of a sudden. What am I doing? I need to move carry the four. I guess I need to go down the path of... Oh, we still haven't burned the shard! Y'all didn't say nothing. Alright. I think we're good to go to the next area, as a matter of fact. So, yeah. We're actually making progress in a video game. I had no idea. Dear Penthouse, I never thought it would happen to me. And you're like, did you read that letter in Penthouse? It's like, yeah, it was about a guy advancing in a video game. He didn't mention tits or ass once. My dick's never been so soft reading the Penthouse letter. I don't know why they published it. Oh yeah, I could give the Kiona transposing to Legless Joe. I will eventually. Super Mario World is the first and probably best Tenfinity, which means Tenfinity immediately beat. If people could write their own messages in the Souls games, we wouldn't get as many references to fucking analingus. Because damn, people don't love leaving comments about that shit. Oh, I know what we're doing. We came here to laugh at you and to go down in the sewers and rescue the priestess. Which is just what we're going to do if I could ever kill this fucking dog. Which you can't do because Miyazaki won't let you because dogs have those goddamn rat AI. Okay, I'm not mad anymore. I am on the inside, but I won't let it show. I'm like a 1950s housewife, son. I'm brimming with rage on the inside, but on the outside I'm all smiles and casseroles. And mixed drinks. Rats off to you, son. Ow! Big rats fight too much. Got him. That's a big old fucking rat. That's a girthy rat, son. If you ever needed some rat girth, I got some for you right here. Rat girth, also a good band name. Everything's a good band name. It's such a cliche thing to say, but it's true. Also, mouse rat. Alright. They're dead. I killed them all. 10th man down. Cut me free, bleed with me, oh no. One by one, we will fall down, down. The loincloth. The draftiest of all pants. Can you wear a loincloth in modern day? I mean, I guess you can. You probably can't get into, like, some businesses, but as long as your, like, ass cheeks or your nuts weren't hanging out the bottom of it, I mean, no one could really say anything to you other than, why are you wearing a loincloth? And hey, look at Conan the Barbarian over here. Which is not really an insult to be compared to Conan the Barbarian. You know what I'm saying? Where do you get the sewer key? The Umbral Ash or whatever that I gave to the merchant hag lady upgraded her inventory and I was able to buy it. And the ash is in that graveyard where the giant is shooting arrows. Where you find the cleric set. So there you go. That's a 10 Fae pro tip. Maybe. You better not animate when I walk away. He's like, I'm gonna. Like, you petulant fucking skeleton. That's why I can't leave you home without a sitter. I ain't been on a date in 14 years since your ass was reanimated. You took the best years of my life. Goddamn skeleton. The Resident Evil 4 dogs are spooky, Wes. I'll give them that, but they don't aggravate the shit out of me. Because, you know, you have a shotgun. Yeah, I guess you wouldn't really think to buy the key from her. But, this is where it leads you. It's down in here in this pit that you've probably been looking at. There's no other way to get down here without falling to your damn death. Is the cat ring or the cat pants in this game? Because I haven't found them yet on my main playthrough. And I've been quite disappointed. I mean, if they're going to bring back all the armors from the other Souls games, why not the cat pants, Miyazaki? Why? Why do you hate? Hey, buddy, where you going? Hey, Fryman! Ooh, a heavy gem. Son, our axe is getting heavy. God, I forgot I can't look directly at my character. You'd love for me to walk over there and pick that item up, wouldn't you? We're going to do it anyway. Just to spite you. Look at him. He thinks he's so fucking clever. I will sock you right in the gob with this axe, I will. I ain't even going to bother me mum to swear on her because it's so late. But put them in Dark Souls 3 and you have a nightmare of stunlock dogs. Yeah, that's true. The RE4 dogs, my god. How horrifying. Okay. I gotta see a blind lady about some miracles that I'm not gonna learn. On a scale of 1 to blind, she can't see shit, Captain. She's full-blown Geordi LaForge. I want, like... I want a version of Star Trek's Next Generation where everything's exactly the same, except Geordi doesn't have the visor that lets him see. And so every scene he's in, he's just stumbling around, grabbing a hold of panels. And they're like, Mr. LaForge, we need those extra warp coil engines. And he's like, Captain, I'm just hitting fucking buttons on this thing, but they have no tactile feedback. The future's so handy, inaccessible. He's like, somebody get me a Braille command console. And Riker just turns to Picard and he's like, how did he become chief engineer? And Picard's like, quotas. All right, blind lady, what do you got to say? Finger required ahead? What are you implying? What are your intentions with my blind priest daughter? Woman ahead? Well, I mean, it's a fact, Jack. Confidence required ahead. What the hell are y'all going on about? I guess I need to add to this chain of privity. Time for... plunging attack. I like how I trumped all of them. Okay. Hey, lady. I'm going to touch the shit out of you. Favorite ever Tempe moment. Flat Cap Jones on the minecart in RE4 Tempe. I don't remember that because I do flat cap shit so much. You had to give me a brief stream chat summation. I actually teed us on crack. I saw that exact same message. So, look at that. We shared a moment together. I guess I'll talk to this asshole. Blah, blah, blah. I have a big hammer. I'm kind of like Garl Vinland. If Garl Vinland was a bigger asshole, as if that was possible. Okay. Now we have to go down here to Frosty Morn Sausages Man. It's not his God-given name, but... he's an asshole proper, I'll give him that. Oh, it was on PC? Well, I guess great minds think alike. It must be the, like, don't give up skeleton of this game. Like, it's just posted all the damn time. No, no cross-form platform compatibility. Can you even imagine what a world we'd live in? Imagine if there was only one game console, and it was the Super Nintendo. Talk about the best world ever. Man, if I was on sliders, I'd want to slide to the universe where the Super Nintendo was the last game console and they still made games for it. God damn, wouldn't I be happy. Somebody make Dark Souls on Super Nintendo. Right now. I guess we could fight Frosty Morn Man back there. He's such an asshole. Okay, Frosty Morn Man, I don't want any of your antics. This is a professional Dark Souls 3 fight, so I don't want you flying all around the room like Bloodborne. Look at this Bloodborne fucking asshole. He's got so much poise. A charge attack. Oh, girth. Well, I fucking annihilated him. The easiest fucking enemy in the game. Why did I never finish Spiteful TMP? I don't know. I just... you know, I don't know. I don't have a good excuse. I could technically finish it by myself. I started it with Noah, and then Hosier came over. I mean, I could not play Dark Souls and just finish Spiteful TMP. I might not be able to beat it. Final boss of that game versus TMP. Actually, it wouldn't be that hard, but I like making excuses. Don't take that from me.
Just wasn't it?
There are tens of ten Fae True Believers, you're right. I had an Estus Flash Shard this whole time, too. What the hell am I doing? Alright, I guess I should reinforce this axe to be... I can't do it? Do I need a... Ember? What the fuck? God damn it, Miyazaki. You fucking son of a bitch. You know how to ruin everything, don't you?
Pretty be careful like that.
I guess I need a certain ember to be able to infuse my axe with this heavy gem. I mean, you gotta be able to use this on the axe, right? Yes, no, maybe. Yeah. Damn. Okay, we'll be back. A dinosaur story. Must be the sequel, if it's We'll Be Back. Alright, do I have a dagger? I do. Okay, good. We need that for the swamp. I guess we'll buy some of these for the road. And some of these. The fast fire pine resin. Nah. There we go. Was the sun in your eyes? Is why you can't finish. Damn, that cuts deep. You got me good. Okay.